is all Jolt Young Show. Let's go. Slowbro, I'm actually tempted to Shadow Ball. I'll stay in. Okay, good. Get out of here. And then finish off with Charizard. Easy game. Actually, it's gonna need Onix first, so I'll go Lapras. Bring it on, Bruno. Get out of here. Huh? that's annoying. But now I have a free ancient power. Why does he keep going for scary face? I'm not complaining. I'm too fast for him. Are you gonna heal again? Eat it up. Yeah. And then Onyx. Two down. This next fight is going to be comically easy. Break through the confusion. You got this. Okay, well, you have HP to work with. Okay, dude. I'm not worried. There we go. Get out of my face. Hold that. Thank you. Jeez, that's a lot of damage. Nice crit. 59. Another Gengar. I have a plan, I'm gonna stick to it. This is gonna hurt. Oh, never mind. We eat that up. Tragic. I have like three heals against her. Come on, crit. Just crit. I'll take a special defense drop. Actually, it doesn't even matter because it's not a special move. Oh, game, why do you do this? Come on, just Hyrule. Thank you. No way you're living this. Now I crit. Thanks. Appreciate it. Three down. I think Lance leads Gyarados. I'm pretty sure. Oh, I also need to change my berries. Because I'm very likely to be paralyzed. So, Snorlax is good. I'm gonna change. Everybody gets a cherry berry. All right, let's go. They really should have given Lance his own theme and then also the also blue. I just want more variety. Well, I should have taken Mystic Water off because I'm probably not going to use it. Beautiful. Well, I actually know that I outspeed, so... I got an Aerodactyl, too. We hit Thunder. Part of me was like, don't go for it, but I got it. I got it. Against Dragonite, or just... Well, I'm probably gonna get Earthquaked, so... I think I'm gonna go into Aerodactyl. Actually, like, perfect, just in a clean two-shot. Let's go! And I get the boost just for the BM. Mon champions. I think I'm actually. Yeah, I want Jolteon to get. Okay. Not that this really matters, but. To maybe give Jolteon enough experience to. Deal with Blastoise. I mean, I have many ways to deal with Blastoise, but I think this is it. I wasn't even using the Quick Claw. Cinnabon, take the Quick Claw. And then Aerodactyl will take care of Pidgeot. Alright, wait. Let me just check my power points. That's good. That's good. That's good. Yeah, I think I'm fine. You lived! Hey, this looks familiar. I got Feather Dance before. Alright, that's one heal that I'm allowed to use. But I don't need it. Withdraw. You scared. Probably gonna go for a rock move. Go out into... This should be fine. And you are also confused, so there's a chance that you hurt yourself. Let's go! Eat this shadow ball. Sleep powder. If only I kept Snore on. I got HP to spare. Just eat the hits up. Timing, and I did have a heal, so worst comes to worst, I can use that. Alakazam, you've seen one Snorlax, how about two Snorlax? I mean, as much as I don't want to set up the rain for Blastoise, I feel like I should.
Do it again! I wasn't looking!
Eat it up! Eat it up! Nice. Let's go, rain boosted Tiger Pump. And then I think I just go for the Thunder against Blastoise. And that's a wrap, folks. Let's go! 6 champions going to Johto. Third time's the charm. Also, it is worth mentioning that I will upload this Elite Four to my YouTube. Document the champion, or going for champion, of the Genlock. Thanks for the GG's, Moto. Only a 7-hour stream. Also didn't need to be level 60. Let's see those double chonks. The double chonks! You know I'm gonna screenshot. Oh, and they're in the I was hoping that they wouldn't be right next to each other. That's perfect. And Charizard in the middle. Beautiful. Beautiful. Kanto champions. Also, having a week off of the Genlock, I can finish my Johto layout.